This is an update on how to fix the issue with the Instagram story save option not showing. As I discussed in my previous video, many users are experiencing a problem where, after taking a picture or recording a video via the Instagram story camera section, the save button doesn't appear. This is unlike the usual case where, after capturing an image or video, you're able to save it to your gallery or camera roll before posting. Now, most people use the Instagram camera to record videos or take pictures because of its clarity and also the ability to add effects, which many regular cameras don't offer. So, if you're eager to use the story camera and can't wait for this bug to be fixed, I'm going to show you two ways to save an image to your gallery. But before we get into that, if you haven't subscribed yet, please do so and turn on the notification bell for more updates. The first solution is to open your Instagram app. Go to the story section, then open the camera. From there, take a photo or record a video as you'd normally do. After that, you click on the close friends option at the bottom right corner. Next, search for and select any friend or a random celebrity account. So in this case, I'll go with Will Smith. Now, the reason for this is that only the selected accounts will see the story at the moment you post it, and that's only if they're interested. Once your image has been captured, do not click on the Your Story option, as this will make your post public. Instead, you're going to click on the Close Friends option again, and your photo or video will be posted. After that, tap on the Just Posted Story, then click on the three dots in the bottom right corner and select Save Photo or Save Video if you recorded the video. So this will save your post to your gallery and you can delete the story after. The only drawback to this method is that sometimes the quality of the image may be reduced, which brings me to the second solution. Now for the second solution, swipe to the Messenger section and then search for your account name. Once it appears, you click on it and it will open the chat section. Now, in the chat section, you're going to click on the camera icon and then capture the photo or video you'd like. Once you've captured it, before sending, you will see a download or save option at the top right corner. So you can now click on it and the photo or video will be saved to your gallery. From there, you can then choose either to send the captured image to yourself or you can discard the changes. So those are the two workarounds for now, but I'll keep you updated. So subscribe and see you in the next one.